rubber mat should be laid, and fire extinguisher should be provided in reach at main panel. For electrical fires, use CO2 and DCP fire extinguisher only. Don't take rest at electrical panels. To avoid damage and to avoid tripping, electrical cables should be laid from beneath the ground or from overhead. Never use power cables lying in rain or water.